Pen drives are widely used to store files and transfer data between devices. However, what if you've accidentally deleted files from pen drive? Don't worry, because in this video, we're going to show you two methods to recover deleted files from the pen drive. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Command prompt can help you to recover data from a pen drive when the files are hidden from your device. Here's how to do it. Firstly, connect your pen drive to your system and type command prompt in search bar. Open command prompt as administrator and now type this following command chkdskh/f in the command prompt window and hit enter. Just make sure to replace h with the letter assigned to your USB flash drive. Now, finally type a tribhr/s/dh**** and hit the enter key. Make sure to replace h with the drive letter of the USB drive. If this method doesn't work for you, then let's move to next solution. The best way to recover deleted pen drive files is to use a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, and removable devices. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more with simply three steps. To recover data from a pen drive with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system and launch the software. Now insert the pen drive to your system for recovery and choose the USB drive you've inserted and click on scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now 4DDig will start scanning the pen drive to find deleted files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click recover to save them to a different partition. That's how you can recover deleted data from a pen drive using Tenorshare 4DDig. Hopefully, you can able to recover deleted pen drive files using above methods. To recover formatted or deleted data such as photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!